This is the Seraph's personal chamber. We call it the Sacred Altar. Is everybody ready?
Ready.
Anytime.
I'm all set.
I can feel my heart pounding.
Beep, beep, blip, beep. System functioning at 100%. Thursday is good to go.
Come on, let's do it!
Okay, here we go! Master Lamington!
Flan?
Master Lamington! She is a traitor who has come to take over Celestia with her abominable troops of demons!
Stop lying! You're the one who's planning to take over the entire universe!
Silence, demon!
So you are a demon?
Not just an ordinary demon. I am Laharl, King of the Netherworld!
You are the son of Krichevskoy. I see. Flan.
Yes, Master Lamington.
Is it true that you are here with these demons to take over Celestia?
No, I have come to ask you a question.
A question, you say?
Yes. A few days ago, the Earth Defense Force led an invasion on the Netherworld. It was fortunate that it failed, but I discovered that angels were involved in the invasion. Please answer me! Were you behind this, Master Lamington?
Master Lamington, do not be fooled by her words. All that she has said is a lie! Angels using humans to invade the Netherworld? That is simply absurd!
It's not a lie. I saw it with my own eyes. Without a doubt, they were angels.
You are mistaken. The demons must have tricked you.
While it is true that demons are aggressive by nature, they do not hurt others without reason. My friends here have convinced me of that.
This is quite unusual, Flan. You, a Celestian, refer to demons as friends and defend their behavior.
Master Lamington, at your request, I went to the Netherworld, and there I met Laharl and my other friends. Demons may not be perceived as good. As a matter of fact, they are rather selfish, rude, and cynical.
Hey!
But I have also discovered that they have love and kindness in their hearts. Master Lamington, I remember you telling me that there is no such thing as absolute evil, that even demons have love. As I spent time in the Netherworld, I came to realize that you were right. It also occurred to me that perhaps we Celestians have judged demons too harshly.
Yep, especially this Volcanus guy.
How dare you!
Flan, I see that you have learned many things in the Netherworld.
Master Lamington!
You are not mistaken.
What?
It is true that Celestians have been blinded by prejudice. Refusing to try and understand our cultural differences, they instead chose to label demons as evil. They convinced themselves that they were the avatars of absolute good, and branded demons as absolute evil. Volcanus' choices have been the result of such misconceptions and his concern for the future. I should have been more mindful of these things.
Master Lamington!
Did you think that I was oblivious to your actions, Volcanus? I am well informed of all that has transpired. Angel Trainee Flan.
Yes?
You have helped save the Netherworld from the invasion of the Earth Defense Force and thwarted the plans of Archangel Vulcanus. However, the fact remains that you have harmed other angels. You are to be punished for your sin.
I understand. I am prepared to accept any punishment.
Wait a minute! Why does Flan have to be punished?
It makes no sense whatsoever. She only did what was right.
Don't you dare lay a finger on her. You'll be sorry if you do.
It's all right. I knew there would be consequences for my actions.
Flan!
Master Lamington, I have one final request. I beg of you to forgive my companions. It is I who drew them into all of this.
This is crazy, Flan. Why should you be punished? You've done nothing wrong.
Very well. I shall pardon their sins.
I am grateful for your kindness.
Flan!
Thank you, Laharl. I knew I could trust in you. You've taught me that demons do have love in their hearts.
This doesn't make any sense to me. We're done here, aren't we? Let's go back to the Netherworld.
Laharl, I want you to have this pendant.
Stop! That's...
Laharl!
Hurry up and take it. My hand is burning.
Oh, okay.
The pendant is telling me that my heart is wicked. That's good to know. That's the pendant we had to look for. He wanted to burn me again? Ah! Huh? Hey, something's wrong. It's not doing anything.
Just as I thought.
What do you mean?
The wickedness has faded from your heart, Laharl. That's why the pendant isn't punishing you anymore.
What? That can't possibly be right! I'm a demon, the Overlord!
I'm so glad. I can say goodbye without any worries now.
Goodbye? Flan?
Hey, where do you think you're going?
Goodbye, Laharl. I hope you become a magnificent overlord. Goodbye, everyone. Thank you so much for everything.
Wait! Flan!
Goodbye.
The existence of Angel Trainee Flan has been erased, along with her sins.
Flan! Hey, Flan! What are you doing? I didn't say you could do this! You're going to abandon me, like my mother did. I didn't give you permission. Is this what you call love? If it is, then I'll never believe in love! Ever!
King Laharl, do you despise me?
Despise you? Of course I do, you bastard!
Kill you.
I'll kill you!
This is my punishment. I willingly accept it.
Thank you. Forgive me, O Lord.
Repent. Repent.
I'll finish this!
Repent. Repent. Die. Die.
Forgive me, O Lord.
Thank you.
finish this!
There! Eat this!
Forgive me, O Lord.
Eat
shall prevail!
Forgive me, O Lord.
Coup de grâce!
Shall prevail!